closing in on a shot at glory. Which one of these two teams will qualify for the decisive match, the World Cup final? We have all the action live coming up right here on EA TV. Hello, it's always a very special experience to be broadcasting under the floodlights here at Stadium Australia in Sydney. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have to bring you is action from the semi-final here at the 2023 World Cup. It's France versus Germany.
Well, this could be an absolute classic, and the prize couldn't be any bigger, could it? A place in the World Cup final. Let's just hope we get two teams that want to play good football and come out and attack the opposition. This should be a good game.
Here's the side France will go with.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
Here's the starting lineup for Germany.
Yeah, the same formation and the same sort of game plan. So this will all be about which individuals can get the better of their opponent. This will be a tough battle.
And they kick off here. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Surely! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Help. They take it short. An alert piece of defending. And a free kick awarded by the referee. The possession lost, intercepted. Charlotte Bilbao. Germany unable to retain possession. And making headway. Real chance. Well, that is quite simply a tremendous stop.
Well, you have to praise the goalkeeper there. That is absolutely brilliant. The way she makes the save, you couldn't get any better than that.
Who can they pick out? Well, clattered away. Oh, big chance. Surely. Not really the ideal clearance. Not the best challenge, free kick. Viviana Say. Very quick thinking there. Pop. Just straying offside. Untidy in possession. Now options are plenty. Well, closed down straight away. Oh, she just mistimed her run, and the flag does go up. Kenza Dali. Strong but fair tackle. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Bilbo. Dali. Asei. Possession one. Well, that's how to beat your opponent, but a good piece of tidying up. Real chance. Is it going to be? Oh, terrific goal. How about that? Absolutely magnificent.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a cheeky finish this is. That little flick behind the leg, it's lovely technique and completely dumbfounds the goalkeeper. What a cute goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Charlotte Bilbo. Baltimore. Promising move this from France. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Opportunity it is. Surely. And keeping it out. In it goes! It just gets better and better for them. Another goal, and they can truly dream of the final now.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands.
Number 11, Alexandra Pop.
Charlotte Bilbao. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Teammates available. Kenza Dali. Charlotte Bilbao. And given away. Viviana Sei. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Possession lost. Amel Majri. Plenty of support here. And delivered into the box. Taking care of business defensively here. Great opportunity. Great defending. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, still an issue here. And problem solved for now. Marie-Antoinette Katoto. Really good challenge. Mbok. Majri. Onto Katoto. Determined defending.
Well, as those stats tell us, Germany have been second best in terms of possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
And unable to keep possession. Pop. Chance here, and the keeper getting across to stop it. Trying to pick out a teammate. And still dangerous. Chance maybe. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Decent position for Germany to be in. Can she score? Easy meet for the goalkeeper. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, she's certainly not alone. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. And they need to get tighter here. Well, the fans want to see her shoot. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Well, fine hold-up play here. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, she keeps moving. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Now, can she put this one away? Quite frankly, she really should have been doing better from there, and I suspect she knows it. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Corner given. And there's the delivery. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Very quick thinking there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Defenders need to cover. Well, they've got players back quickly here. Throw-in for France coming up. Baltimore. France really struggling to keep the ball. Moving forward effectively. Fine cross into the middle. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Not the best challenge, free kick. He's showing a real will to win the ball. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Well, they get the ball once more. Amel Majri. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And the match is underway. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Real chance. Well, that is quite simply a tremendous stop.
Well, you have to praise the goalkeeper there.
That is absolutely...
Real chance. Is it going to be? Oh, terrific goal. How about that? Absolutely magnificent. Surely. I'm keeping it out. In it goes. It just gets better and better for them. Another goal, and they can truly dream of the final. Great opportunity, great defending. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. They will now make use of their substitute. Chance here. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Moving forward effectively. Fine cross into the middle. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff! And back in business after what was a dazzling first 45 from Germany. Will it be a repeat performance this half? Well, good-looking play with the ball at her feet. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Great opportunity! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Played over. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. The possession lost, intercepted. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Katoto. Dali. Good tackle. Alexandra Popp. And in with a real chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Number 11, Alexandra Popp.
Marie-Antoinette Katoto. Oh, she's in a really promising position. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Katoto. Nicely timed tackle. Well, it took a deflection. That'll be a corner. And short it is. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Kenza Dali. The fans imploring her to shoot. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Time for a change then. And now the delivery. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. She stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for her, she's got it wrong.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. She's made a really good intervention there. 30 minutes left for play. In position, and the ball is loose, and holding on to it at the second time of asking. Sakina Karshawi. And France finding space on the flank, but they dealt with the threat posed. Oh, lovely ball. And what an opportunity this is for her. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and when through on goal, she makes no mistake. She just hits it so cleanly and with power. That's a great finish.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Majvi. Retaining possession proving difficult. Well, she's playing with a purpose, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Katoto. Straight at the goalkeeper then. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Katoto. Sandy Baltimore. Selma Basha. Just the clearance that was needed. Chances on. Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best, and the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top quality goal.
Bilbo. On to Katoto. Nicely cut out. In position here to protect the ball. Good technique displayed. That's really good and effective physical play. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Might be a chance here. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. And a good challenge. Will it be? And into the last 15 minutes of action. And in with a real chance. Good effort here. Well, the goalkeeper's life wasn't made quite as difficult as might have been the case. And is she going to score from here? Surely. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And just look at that finish. 1v1 against the keeper, and she hits it with power. It's a great goal.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it.
Number 11, Alexandra.
Plenty of support here. A fine reading of the situation. Opportunity! In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight. It was a good finish, though.
Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Giving the ball away. Great opportunity. And there is courageous goalkeeping for you.
But it's also good goalkeeping. She did so well to get down to the feet of the striker. Really good bit of play from her.
Amel Majri. Grace Gueoro. Determined defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. They need to get bodies back. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and the finish is excellent. She's strong, she's determined, and she keeps her composure. That's a really good goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Plenty of support here. Is it going to be? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Really getting stuck in. Could be a chance to break here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And what an opportunity this is for her. It's got to be. And she simply had to score. But not much defending going on, in all honesty.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
It has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. It's looking promising, and that's a very good parry. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Well, wait, don't go anywhere. We're going to have 5 additional minutes. It is a decent-looking attack here. And good work to deny the chance. And over comes the corner. Really effective shielding under pressure. Has the strength to hang on to it. In with a chance. Surely. And foiled by the post. Not a time for cool heads. Can she find the right pass? It might be. And there we have it. She's only gone and made it a brace. Nobody can stop her.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
To get tighter here. A glorious chance, and you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
To an end. Germany are through to the World Cup final.
Well, what a display that was. Their attacking play was breathtaking at times, and they completely dominated in midfield, which then allowed the fullbacks to get forward to great effect. They'll surely be favourites going into the final.
Is it going to be? Oh, terrific goal! How about that? Absolutely magnificent! Surely! And keeping it out. In it goes! It just gets better and better for them. Another goal. Moving forward effectively. Fine cross into the middle. In it goes! A 3-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Alexandra Popp.
And in with a real chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick! Excellence in finishing, there for all to see!
Oh, she's in a really promising position.
Oh! beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. Oh, lovely ball. And what an opportunity this is for her. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Chances on. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And is she going to score from here? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Opportunity! In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight.
They need to get bodies back. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! And what an opportunity this is for her. It's got to be. And she simply had to score. But not much defending going on, in all honesty. Can she find the right pass? It might be. And there we have it. She's only gone and made it a brace. Nobody can stop her. And they need to get tighter here. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.